The first phase of Uttar Pradesh Panchayat polls commenced on Friday as the voters queued up to cast their votes at polling booths. The voting began amid tight security in 218 blocks of 74 districts of the state. Police personnel stood guard as the election is all set to decide on the fate of the candidates. The election began with the first phase of voting and is being held with the oldest voting mechanism. State Election Commission sources say that the option of EVM was explored, but the cost involved was too staggering, Rs 2000 crore. Therefore, the idea was dropped. Correspondent Rajneesh from Lucknow for ANI.